Welders do some crazy stuff. Check out this unit that is sitting on one pole that's concreted into the ground. Even with all the rust and the hurricanes that I have in my area, it still outlasted this Lennox.